25 miles away in Drumnakilly, Mary keeps her own herd of cattle. Even with the additional income from the mart, the margins are tight. Mary needs to deploy careful management if she is to stay in business.
They're for turning the bull calves into bullocks.
Small.
Freshly squeezed and none the worse for wear.
Easy. It's all right.
Good morning.
I can put the bull calves and the heifer calves together and not have to worry about teenage pregnancies.